Hello there. Buzz Killington here, checking out the Forgive Me Father 2 demo. I don't know a lot about this game, except the opportunity to play the demo landed across my desk, so I thought, let's give it a try. I understand it's about 25-30 minutes long, so I'll probably include most of this in the video that I'm uploading. And just listen, take a second to listen to this music, because damn, this is some good tunes. But anyway, so basically this is kind of Cthulhu, Lovecraftian type of villains, and in a cartoony style, comic book style, as you can kind of see from the bad guys here. I've not really played it, so I'm going to start with a normal difficulty. Oh, nice, okay. Okay, wow, firstly, straight off. We've got about down time. Okay, so I can't actually hear the voice right now. Oh. Not getting any sound effects. I am getting sound effects. I guess maybe they don't have sound effects for everything. Let's go have a look around here. We've got a nice noose here, so that always bodes well. Toilet flushes. Something else can control that door, okay? Something else can control that door. It's a very fast-paced game, this. I don't seem to have anything else we can use at the moment. Yeah, waking up in an asylum is always a good sign. Where did everyone go? What the hell is going on here? Let me just check the audio. Because I feel like voices are supposed to be on here. Voice volume 100%. Now maybe it's just not there because it's a demo. Alright, we're making progress. General Lunatic Asylum. Nice. So yeah, there's a lever somewhere that probably opens all the doors. Ooh, what do we got here? Oh. Did I just kill a man? Nah, it really doesn't feel like he did, bro. Oh, hello. What's this? This is entirely normal and perfectly caught. Oh, Cthulhu needs you. I like that. This is perfectly normal stuff to find in the asylum. Hang on. Aha! That's the quick save. I'll be using that a bit. Some good range on this knife, it turns out. Okay, so something else could control this door. Locked, there must be a switch. Gee, where could the switch be? Alright, well I guess I can go this way, or I can have a quick look back and see if there's anything's happened to these doors. Suspect probably not. Yeah, so let's just move on. Tab brings up the weapon wheel. Oh, one of 93 enemies eliminated. Okay, well, I've got a little bit of work to do. That's checkpoints. Right. If I encounter more, it will be harder to hurt me. Yes, that is how armor works. You. Whoop. Oh, okay, that knife is... This knife is effective, man. I like this knife. Revolver. Something else can control this door. Health. I heard them doctors holding a firearm in the on-call room, supposedly for our safety to say, but why do doctors need a weapon? Very good question. Because they're maniacs, probably. Okay, you're beefy then, alright. My knife gauntlet. Come on. I feel like there's going to be secrets, so I've got to try and look for the secrets now. How dare you touch me? How dare you touch me? I can only damage my armor, though, which is fine. Ah. Mind your business. Oh, hello. Hey, there's a secret. Maybe. Yeah. Secret found, 1 of 4, nice. Okay, so yeah, this is a very fast pace. I don't know whether it's just because I've got the thing set up too high, but you know what? I'm enjoying it. Oh, hi there. I have a knife. You have some bandages on your head. It doesn't seem like a good matchup. Okay, that's cool. Oh, good. We let the lunatics out. I think. Wrecked boy. Okay, only 6 of 4. I've not got a lot of shots, so I might have to. So you can switch pretty easily. Woohoo! Get right, son. Yeah, this is, things haven't gone well around here, have they? Alright. Fun times. Yeah, the pace is really, really something. But I think I'm going to want like a submachine gun sooner rather than later. For the spray and pray style of, you know, thing that's really my best asset. Alright, let's see. Oh, you're over there somewhere. All right. Ah, there you are. Okay. How dare you? Really a lot of enemies to kill in this game. Okay, so I suspect, normally suspect we need to get to that key. Locked doors, eh? Find a key and you can get through. Yee. I'll show ye. You need a yellow key to open this door. Alright, Doom. Guess we don't get a flashlight in this game. That would be kind of too helpful, I guess. Grr. Oh yeah, that looks totally normal over there. I absolutely fight insanity with Dr. Madness pills. Seems like effective, yeah. Okay, we got a blue key needed to open up. Ah! Alright. Ooh, more health over there. Let's see if we can get that. Not that way. Let's try again. What is that? What did I just do? Why did I open a fucking book? Why did I open a book? I'm so confused about what just happened. Alright, whatever. That depleted my something or other there. Anyway, we killed this guy. You need a red key to open that door. Okay. Let's try this door. That door opens. Let's check over here, though. Nope, we're not getting out that way. Okay, we've got a nice number of shots right now. Flanked ya. Come on. I really like this gun. It feels so meaty. Really does feel meaty. Proper tough gun, this. Alright, I guess we go up here. Okay. Where are they? Key I just got. Well, I know I did take a big health hit. I've got to stop dropping off things. That's bad for you, apparently. Alright, let's go here. Yeah, it was a red key. Alright, that's fine. One more to go. Excuse me. Fuck off. This is new. Donate blood. It's quick and safe. Looks safe. There's the other lever. Alright. Brush your teeth regularly. Oh my god. Love it. I love that. Can we get outside? We can. Sweet. Alright. So let's go look out there in a second. I have to go further. I need to charge it and monitor the battery level. Okay, that's cool. But right now, I think I need to... Can I open that? Hello, what's this? There's so much to explore around here. Ah, so it just means I can get across here, right? But I can go outside in a second, so I'm going to make sure I do that. Ah, that feels like a secret. Secret sound 2 of 4. Nice. Madness tokens, 112. I don't really know what that means, but sure. Ah, so there was a way across here as well. Can you play those? That would be so cool if you could. Doesn't appear that you can, however. No ducking? Alright, sure. Okay, it feels like I have to come out here, maybe. Okay, cool. Is that another secret? Another secret. This is the way I want to go then. Okay, that's fine. Anyone else? I want that 100% kill rate, baby. Was he holding a head? He was holding a bloody head. Brilliant. Yeah, seriously, what are you doing with those heads? Where are all the torsos? Hello. Through there, that's fine. There. Is that where I came in? It's where I came in, yeah. I do like the oldie worldy feel of this lantern, by the way, it is pretty cool. Gotta destroy whatever's sprouting in that passage, I reckon. Do you know, or are you evil and misleading me? Oh, the shotgun has more ammo. I might use this for a little bit. Hello. Day. New improved Dr. Whipple syrup. Lovely. It does make you think, when's this gonna die, you know? When's the light gonna die? How long is it gonna stay for? You really gotta think about how you use stuff. Blue key. Nice. So far I love the artwork and the look of this place. Oh. It has a great creepy feel to it. Could do with a little bit more kick-ass music like in the intro screen, I think. But, you know, it's not too bad for all that. 81 of 93. 3 or 4 secrets found. Maybe I'm not going to find the last one. Oh. Maybe it's over here. No, it's not. These random boulders everywhere. It's not very good building design. Checkpoint reached. Alright, here we are. That sounds not at all ominous. I could probably kill out with a knife, right? Yeah, this seems fine. Oh, the door closes up. How rude. Another one? Ninety-three of 93. I think that's all the secrets I'm gonna find though. Yeah, this seems like a totally normal thing to be staring at and worshipping. Yeah. Not at all alarming or worrying. No, sir. All good here. And up we go. Found a token. Not quite sure what for. Madness token. I want so much more. Yeah, I think I've missed the secrets. The last secret, so sad. Finished level. Okay, well, if you say so. Alright, we got... Yep, we got the full 93. Only 3 secrets. I got a little bit lost at one point, so... Okay, it does feel like they don't have to... They are dragging out the level time just a little bit there now. Okay, yeah, okay, there we go. 27 minutes 54. Not too bad, though. Not too bad, though. Oh, my God, there's new content. There's more. There's more. I thought we were done, but we're not done. 86 and 4 enemies. Can't go that way, I guess. Not really much point wasting your ammo on these guys. Something, something incomprehensible, something, something evil. Where did you come from? Jesus. Damn, this music kicks ass, by the way. Don't even know what I was shooting at that. Oh shit, there's more. Holy shit, that level was, that was cool. Really got to use your maneuverability around here, and the pace of that was sweet. All right, let's move on. Anyone else want to have a go at me? Apparently so. Where are you? I can't even see you. So go find you the old-fashioned way. Okay, he's quite resilient. Guess we've got to climb up there to find those guys. Better. Anything secret around here? Any secrets? Secret squirrels? Feels like there is, but I can't. Yeah, I found a secret. Nice. This is such a cool game. I really love it. The pace, the artwork. I've got no idea what's going on, but you know, it's all cool. Can't break the window. Rude. Why am I running around in the dark? Good question. And all right, let's move through here. More armor, which I don't need. Does the toilet flush? It does. Doesn't make a flush noise, which is kind of sad. Yeah, things have really gone well in this part of town. More than one. You're behind a door. Ah! Found him. Anyone else? There we go. Hide behind a crate. I hide behind crates, not you. I shoot the crates. Oh! Jeez, I thought it was another guy. But it was the other kind of guy. I thought I could, like, just take my time. Yeah, I'm better shot than you. Every once in a while, you find someone who's just better than you. Conceivably. Not so much a headshot as I just pulped his entire upper body, but sure. A lot of those shots. Someone up there. This music continues to absolutely fucking rule, by the way. Just in case you didn't know. Is that the way we came in? That's the way we came in. There you are. Come here. Where are you? Come on, I want to kill you. Gotta go get you. This is so annoying. Alright, I'll go get you. Do it the old-fashioned way, where I can't jump up anything. Yeah. Get shot, boy. You were the one trying to shoot me before, weren't you? Well, enjoy that. Ah, can we get through here? I'm guessing not. It's up the next flight of stairs it is. Ah, that's a cool picture. There's some really great artwork scattered around the levels just to catch you out. Nice. Two for the price of one. Guess we've got to go down here. Okay, it's the other side of where we were before. How are we doing stats wise? 73 of 86. We've missed a lot of secrets this time. But I have no regrets. Oh. Whoopsie, dude. Got him. Used a lot of ammo. All in, all dead yet? Wow, those things take a lot of hits. Okay, there we go. That's a lot. And that's every single one of them down. And I've missed a lot of secrets, but I've had a good time. Oh no, that's it, that's the level. Demo completed, thank you for playing. Okay, this is pretty cool shit. Big fan of this game. I am definitely gonna be getting the full version of this when it comes out. It's creepy, it's old fashioned fun. Really, really enjoyed that. Alright, if you've watched the end of this video, good on ya. Definitely check this game out. Subscribe to me if you're not already. Thank you for watching. Until next time.